Hey, what's up, my crazy kids, and welcome back to another crazy adventure. Today, we are playing Jailbreak, and again, actually, for such a rare popular game, I don't actually pay attention to it that much. Well, I decided to do a little Roblox video today, considering that, again, I am playing a video at late at night. Something is 100% wrong with me. Anyway, in this episode, we are going to try to give ourselves the highest bounty we can possibly get. And by doing that, we are going to have to rob a bunch of places. Now, I don't know how not so sure this is going to be. Wait, how much cops are in the server right now? I'd say a lot, but then again, I don't want to. There's not that many cops in this server, but just enough cops for me to do what I actually need to do. For this episode, I'm not going to be talking as much as I usually do, considering that I am going to have to concentrate a lot on doing what I need to do. So, I am going to stop talking and let my wild imagination take course, considering that I have no idea what I'm doing, besides trying to give myself the highest bounty. So, I'm just gonna stop talking. Carry on with the video and hope you guys do enjoy. My bounty is down here if you guys wanna see it. Let's do this. ignore everything you guys just read. That's not how I usually act online. God damn it! That's not how I usually act online, especially around new people. I'm actually a very calm and understanding person. And I'm not really that insulting. So, forget everything you just read. Anyway, back to the video. Sorry about leaving the robbery. The reason why I did that is because I hate that specific robbery. That one is one of the most annoying, and each time I enter it, I end up dying. Constantly and over, I've tried mastering it. It's not possible for me, so I'm not doing that until it leaves. Oh god. Well, I gotta go. Why did it restart me back to the damn robbery? That was weird. Anyway, back to the video. Okay, so that seems to wrap it up for this episode. My bounty level, my highest bounty level actually, was 1,000. I have not gotten any further than that. So yeah, that's basically it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked and enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Be sure to check out my other videos on this channel also. The next video I do, unfortunately, will have to be a Finance Praise video. I tried stopping Finance Praise videos, but I have to finish off Finance Candies before I do anything else. So, the next video is going to be a Finance at Freddy's video. So, thank you everyone so much for watching, and yeah, subscribe and leave a like. Hello, and goodbye.